Hi, I'm Pastor Dave. Welcome to Camp Machaneh, the future temporary home to the PortaParsonage. Temporary? Yes. You see, it wouldn't do to keep Frida from moving around, so it's temporary. It's a permanent property, but a temporary home. Here's where we're at. I've got that 16 feet run, and I got that busted up a little bit. It's better off, we can work with that. And about 13 feet run on this side. I've got those three blocks to put in, and that gets us to 16 feet on this side. So I've been working on shoveling this pile. Brought along some of the blocks to finish up the boundary and brought down some of the patio blocks that were delivered on Saturday to just kind of get a feel for what we had. This is not level, it's not packed, it's not squared away, but I wanted to get a feel for the distance, the width, and this is by the hearth where it was concrete, original concrete flooring that was broken up. And I'm building a form for some cement to raise it up, and we're going to drop those blocks right in on top of the cement as well. Gets kind of a feel for the raised portion. The rest of it's going to be down here, and then this will be cement and raised, and it'll be a little bit higher than that, but not a lot. Today we're working on this section here, and of course it's not by any means a professional job, but we've got this is all cement in here right now. We've got another bag that we're going to pour over the top, and we're going to wet these blocks. We've got them all around here, and lay them right in on top and cement them right in, and we'll show you that too when we get that portion done. I just finished up a couple hours of work on the patio floor. I'm not sure why these blocks that are square are not square, but I've got a patio floor going. Yeah, it's not perfect. It's not perfectly level, but it's rolling.
Another work day. We didn't get any wood done, but that's all the wood we got taken care of the last time we were here, last weekend. So we made some good progress there. Still trying to spread out this pile of gravel, which frankly gets harder every time we leave it and come back to it. We moved sand. That was a pile of sand that was up here on the patio because it's more than we need. And this is the progress on the patio. Bought some stuff to sand and refinish the mantle, but we didn't get to that. So there we go.
Finished laying the patio block. Those over there are some extras, and yet they will be used to fill in some gaps and close some things up. I had to redo these blocks along here were actually out on the outside edge, so I had to pull them all up and dig out all the way across and relay them so that we could get the 16th one in here and not have to figure out whether or not I had enough to do a 17th row. But it's good. We got a couple of extra blocks now. We got a stepway up to the patio. And it's completed. Ready to put the gazebo up on in June. Other than like I said, we'll break up some of these extra blocks to lay in here to finish up there, and perhaps the same right over here, and I might even be able to squeeze some in over here. But it's not a perfect job. It's not completely level, but it's completely done. Let's get a view this way from up on the hearth looking out. We got a patio, roughly 16 feet deep, 12 feet wide, actually almost 13 feet with this over here on this edge. And stairs all done. Progress. We're at camp. Got the car parked here with the trailer. Backed up to here for now. We'll back it up a little further, a little later on. But we've got our sign up here. We'll find a nice spot for that later. And a temporary shelter that gives us some shade in the meantime until we put together our gazebo. And here's Frida. All set. Got her parked in here and really reasonably level. Not bad at all. Guess we can put the awning out now if we want. Just get some more shade. And that's it. Camp Machaneh.
Ooh.